One was under and was shuffling uneasily from buttock to buttock about halfway through. And Southwell was thinking of the grip. Possibly of the avoid any untoward interference between members of the audience. Later on, if those who are standing up could possibly manage to sit down, it would facilitate an easy line of vision for those seated behind. So if everyone could perhaps behind the people standing up, move back just a little to allow them some room to place their buttocks upon the floor.
Oh, appears there's a very urgent telephone message for Mr. Lloyd Bridges, who is in the audience tonight. I think the man is going to show us.
Thank you. sweaty sing at the grandstand by the river with a swam mountain water moves onward to the sea. The builder of the castles with Jesus made your purpose and contemplates the milking girl was offering his the underground, the household ball the service and the not to be expected for each the innocent, the ambassador of the master is born of the land that came from them. You see and the poets you defend oh, by the food in this city
Ian is now playing a rhythmic link sequence consisting of alternating bars of C minor suspended 4 and F major. This quiet and very pleasant interlude precedes an entry by John's organ, which then unites with the guitar to provide a textural overlay rich in percussive counter-rhythms. Young Gerald Bostock's poem is then taken up once more, sung of course by Mr. Anderson, and after a further 10 bars, the guitarist, the drummer, and I myself will blend and aspire towards eager participation in anticipation of the orgasmic sensation to follow.
Yeah, the kids of all that time, and they put you first in line. So if I ask you
anti-biological warfare demonstrators today broke into government research laboratory at Portland Grange, causing substantial damage to important experimental projects. One of a batch of experimental non-rabbits is believed to have escaped. A team of volunteers hunted for it in vain for several hours, but experts believe that it may be in hiding. We are very fortunate in having with us tonight a rabbit expert, Dr. Farley Ruskin. Well, Dr. Farley, I'm going to ask you exactly how one may recognize a non-rabbit.
Yes, indeed, Cyril. It is extremely difficult to tell a non-rabbit from a real one. However, the non-rabbit, when excited, gives off a glandular secretion with a rather musty odor, which may be harmful to male donkeys and to women with sensitive skin. It was discovered often that the non-rabbit was thought to be a potential source for a cure for cancer in chimpanzees and rodents. However,
well, thank you very much, Professor. And now, here's a piece of local news. Early yesterday, police arrested Rochester bookshop owner John Tetrad. He's been charged for the possession and attempted sale of pornographic magazine literature. Showing the anal and vaginal orifices of young maidens. He received a 6-month sentence for the retailing of pornography. He said in his defense, "I am not a retailer, I am a wholesaler." And now, here's Bert Ford with your local weather forecast.
Good evening, I'm Bert Ford, your local weather forecaster. Now, tomorrow's weather will continue along much the same lines as today's, owing to various anticyclones, warm fronts, cold fronts, depressions, this sort of thing. Temperatures will be round about normal for the time of year, owing to various degrees of frost which may occur on the ground. And now, for the long range weather forecast, climatic conditions over the next few days will be much varying. There will be several periods of sunshine, for example, and the occasional rain shower and some tornadoes, typhoons, whirlwinds, earthquakes, sandstorms, the occasional tidal wave, this sort of thing. So, if you're going out over the next few days, don't forget to take a large overcoat. But now, back to Bruce.
Thank you and good night, Michael. Well, that just about wraps it up for this evening. Oh, excuse me a moment. Here is a late news flash. and saw 218. But he was wearing nylons!
Let me help you to pick up your bed. At the scent of the farmer's bed. Wet up the bag of the food and the thoughts of the wine. in Jamaica on the and your wise men don't know how to thank you.
The one that counts knows. 33L. Dynamic. Guitar solo. Short as we get voice of the nation. From the balding diminutive gentleman at my rear. Who, by a strange quirk of fate, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a strange quirk of fate, whose birthday it is this very evening.
Thank you.
rupture in its core, there is sorrow.
Thank you. one.